Oh, that was nice. I fucking pegged him in the limb. Yeah, but I mean, tell me, Cortex. What exactly was going through your mind? We're like, I cannot wait 20 minutes. I'm gonna light up this fucking fat blunt that I took to work with me, nonetheless. What was so urgent about getting high, dude? That's pretty fucking dope, air conditioning. That's high risk though, like, he's gonna notice something wrong. That's a pretty, like, epic. Whenever I've done shit like that in my life, I just can't sleep well. You're just always worrying about the shit going wrong. Yeah, presidents, like it's insane. I'm just stunned. I am not that stunned because I know, how bungled and botched the average member of society is. But like, still, it's just so pointless and dumb. I hope your boss comes back, sues you in a small court, claims for the damage to his vehicle, and it's legal. Fuck, I was gonna say hopefully presses criminal charges, but then why the fuck, like, again, you still haven't given a reason why you couldn't wait to get high. Are you that addicted to weed? Thanks, Corky, by the way. Yeah, George, that pretty fucked up shit, dude. Covfefe kills 10 people a day? I bet. Aren't cars in the Netherlands charged like a 300% t sales tax? So you buy a $20,000 car, you have to pay like $80,000 total? So this is a hard-working man who's done like good in his life. And some degenerate kid is smoking. You still haven't given a reason why you couldn't wait to smoke weed. If you don't give me a reason, I'm banning you from my chat, dude. Why could you not wait? Why do you have to smoke weed right that second in his fucking car? It's not worth a full ban, but I'm timing you out simply as like a timeout of a father telling his child, go sit and think about what you've done for 10 minutes. You are a degenerate who is addicted to smoking weed, and you're putting your fucking life just in waste. You're literally creating problems in your life because of this fucking drug. Think about that for 10 minutes. I'm trying to tell you shit that your parents should have told you 20 years ago. Okay? Enough smoking weed in cars. I don't give a shit if you're from the Netherlands. I mean, really, though. Oh, it just had to happen. Lol. Ha! Wee! A pot! A brownies! A joint in my boss's car! Yo, we're out of work. Let's get high, yo. Ah, fuck. Wait until we get home, yo. Let's get high! A pot! A brownies! That's what I call a baked Alaska.
Now that's what I call a baked Alaska.
That was silly.
Now that's what I call a baked Alaska. Boom. Now that's what I call a baked Alaska. A baked Alaska. A baked Alaska.
Get high. Thank you for $10, Cortex. Very kind of you. I'm glad you're, you know what? I feel like you're not gonna learn anything from this. But you know what? That's life.